way! We can make it!
Could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break is all.
Sergio Morello's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you two are off this job. You're broken mirrors on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom! Woo!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
There's no way they'd come here.
I used to run with his crew. If Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
Nah, no, he won't.
He goes with his gut. There's one thing...
From the news desk of WLA 5...
Thank you.
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
Going somewhere?
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. Hey, you wanna go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No, no, no. It all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, it's a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go.
What the hell?
We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No! Kill these clowns!
we take you out, that is your fault.
Say goodnight, Puck.
I'm on top of you. You enjoying your meal? Try the special, fellas.
They got back up.
Out of here!
Go get it!
Thank you.
so get him!
Got it, Sam!
It's doing. Kill that motherfucker!
Get every gun we got down here now!
He's coming this way! Shit, no! I've gotta reload! Gonna throw flames! up a shot. He's coming after me. Coming this way!
I pay you for? He's tearing the docks apart!
Thank you.
Fuck, fuck, what happened? There's some kind of fucking train?
Just winged me, asshole! You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me? What did I tell you? No one can touch me.
You ain't that lucky, bastard.
Wait. No!